Well, I'm proud to be an Okie Logos Cookie.
Got to go be on my own. It's Patti Maxine.
Right on!